I am the barracks. I am circled with brick walls and garnished with barbed wire. My mouth is my sole orifice, and I clamp shut with iron at midnight. My stomach is an asphalt square, and my limbs spread out in red brick married quarters. My veins and arteries are little streets. My brain has its will in the commanding officer's office, and memory in the orderly room. I take in shovel loads of civilians and digest soldiers.
She's single now, you know. Why I want to be alone with Mary.